Hello, I'm Harper Carroll. Welcome to HarperCarrollAI. This is my first YouTube video on my channel. And if you don't know me, I'm Harper Carroll. I got my undergraduate and graduate degrees at Stanford University in computer science and AI. And I like to teach AI. So you might know me from Instagram at HarperCarrollAI, or maybe you saw some of my coding tutorials when I was at a GPU startup. So yeah, and now I'm starting my own YouTube channel, because I've gotten a lot of feedback off of my Instagram that you'd like some longer reels or longer videos to accompany the reels that I have on there. So I'm super excited to teach you. I love to teach. Ever since I was a little kid, I would come home and force my little sister to learn like the science experiments that I did at school. I would like do them at home with her and taught her math, and she was 4 years younger than I was and like often didn't like it, but I love to teach. And I find that a lot of you guys want to learn AI, and I would love to teach it to you because I really think it's accessible to everyone. Right now, it's kind of shrouded in mystery, and I think that we can demystify it together. And so that's, I've made some short form 90-second reels on Instagram. For example, I have this 10 days of AI basics series, so I will have longer form videos for each of those 10 days here on my YouTube channel. So welcome. I will actually give a little bit more of my background. After Stanford, I left and I went to Meta for 4 years doing AI, and I did some really cool work there protecting vulnerable subpopulations and then working on an emotional well-being app, some of which we might touch on while respecting my NDA. And then I left to a GPU startup, like a really, really small startup, and I was doing AI content, like teaching people how to fine tune their own models. And mine was on, for example, on journal entries. And so I trained a model to talk like me and write journal entries like me. And it was really funny because it like reflected my melodramatic poetry phase and some other things. So that was really cool. And so as I was doing those guides, I found that there was really high demand for them. So, I mean, I started with like from scratch, like no followers, and was instantly getting millions of views on my content. And I realized that people really wanted it. And again, I love to teach, and I love to explain things in ways that are clear to people. So yeah, I've decided to really go all in, and I'm super excited to learn with you guys. And I'm super open to feedback. So let me know if something I say is ever not clear, or if you have any follow-up questions. Questions are key, so ask follow-up questions always. And let me know what you want to learn about AI. And I would also love to know what you do for a job, because I want to tailor content for you. Like, how can you use AI in your daily life to make your life easier and to do your job better? So let me know what you do, what you want to learn, and yeah, I'm excited to have you here. So we'll have basics, we'll cover more complex topics like transformers and how those work. Those are the foundation for models like ChatGPT, and the reason why large language models like ChatGPT have come so far in the last like 5 years. So we can talk about those, we can do coding tutorials, we can talk about Meta, Stanford, we can do ethics. I TA'ed a couple courses at Stanford, including a core PhD level core AI course called Decision Making Under Uncertainty with Michael Kokendorfer. He's amazing. And I also TA'ed a course called Computers, Ethics, and Public Policy, where I helped facilitate discussions on ethics and public policy around AI. So I love to talk about that kind of thing as well. So let me know what you want to learn. And I'm so excited to embark on this YouTube journey with you all. And I'm just happy to have you here. So let me know what you want to learn. And it's nice to meet you, and I will see you very soon. Take care. Bye.